a squat jump, you want to get down into a full squat and explode up, extending your knees, hips, and ankles. From the front, you want to make sure that your knees don't buckle in. They go straight ahead, and you're extending up.